Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Phyllis Tirich. Today we're going to look at Form 1, Lesson 11. Our topic will be on grammar and the subtopic will be on common and proper nouns. We'll begin with our lesson goals. So by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able, you as a learner should be able to define a noun. Distinguish between common nouns and proper nouns, and how to use common nouns and proper nouns correctly. We'll begin first by defining what is a noun. So we can say a noun is a naming word. It refers to a name of a person, a place, and any geographical expression. And we have different types of nouns, which include common nouns, proper nouns, concrete nouns, which include the count and the non-count, abstract nouns, collective nouns, and the compound nouns. So we're going to begin as proper nouns. Remember, the topic is on, our subtopic will be proper and common nouns. So we're going to get the difference between the two as a type of noun. So we'll begin with the proper nouns, and you can say the following about proper nouns. Proper nouns are names of specific persons and places. Example include the names such as Mora, Lemayian. We have Shakespeare, Nairobi, Narok, and Kibwezi. And you can see, like from our definition, just as we have said, these are names of specific persons and places. If we mention someone like Lemayian, this is a name of a person. Shakespeare, this is a name of a person. Nairobi, it's a name of a city. Narok, it's a name of a place. Kibwezi is also a name of a place. And what do we notice about all these names? They all start with a capital letter. And if we look at common nouns, what can we say about common nouns? These are general names of people, things, or places. Example, boy, car, table, pen, rubber, vegetable, and etc. So when we talk of common nouns, they are general names. We are not specific unlike in the proper nouns. When we talk of common, these are the general names of people, things, or places. When we talk of a boy, these are common, it can be any boy. A car, we have different types of a car, a table, a pen, a rubber, and vegetables, etc. You can see in the example of common nouns, when we have just mentioned a car, we can see we are not specific about which car. It's just a common car. When we talk of a pen, we have different types of stationery over there. We can also see vegetable. If we look at the picture above, we can see different types of vegetable. A boy is just any other boy, like it's just a name. A table. And I want you as a learner to try the following activity. Define what is a noun. Define a proper noun and give examples of each in a sentence. List 5 common nouns from your classroom or from the setup, from wherever you are. Arrange the following into 2 columns under title proper and common nouns. Remember, when we talk of proper nouns, these are names of specific persons, places. But if we talk of common nouns, these are the general names. So we can try, arrange up, and have 2 columns under the title proper and common nouns, such as Soita, Kerio Valley, pen, book, chateau, bag, box, house, and Odhiambo. For much more on proper and common nouns, you can refer them to Excelling in English, Students Book 1, published by the Kenya Literature Bureau. And also for more reference, you can contact us on the SMS line as posted over there, on YouTube at Elimu TV, on Facebook at Elimu TV, or on Twitter at Elimu_TV_KE. Thank you for the lesson. Till next time.